Hi guys, Sean again. The next trick is going to be the step and trap. Okay guys, so to do the step and trap, you're going to start off with the ball underneath your strong foot on the weak side of your body. You're then going to drag the ball across your body and trap it underneath your toes, keeping your heel firmly on the floor.